from the Jewish Council on Urban Affairs. I have been busting this organization as spying on black people with the Urban League, Operation Push, and the NAACP. And they do it in every city. Through the United Way, through the Human Relations Commission and stuff. And, oh, here I am in caricature. I used to wear suits. That's Steve Cole. This is Chicago Sun-Times. At that time, they were firing our campaigners. And Jimmy DeGreet, you can remember the remarks they made. So they throw me up there with them. Affirmative action. Pawns linked together. Let me just get up a little bit. Only a people with a purpose make a plan. How to identify and expose white supremacy, a research methodology, and once you catch them, you must reel them in. Pawns are the smallest piece on the chessboard. They're my army. We the pawns. We're the pawns. We're the only piece in chess that can re-empower himself. You get to the highest rope, you can become what? Hey, look at there. The only piece on the board that can change his own destiny or hers. The knights, two up, one over, secret societies. Knights of Columbus, Knights of the Round Table, the Knights Templar, the knights, two up, one over. Chess boy, it's a horse. Two up, one over, secret society, they make an angle. The bishops, one black, one white, that's the church. You cannot exploit a kingdom without religion. There are 4,300 religions in the world. 20 religions have over 1 million members. 8 religions have over 8, that's right. 4,300 religions. 20 have over 1 million members. Out of 4,300 in the world, 20 have over 1 million. 8 have over 100 million. And 2 got 1 billion each. Who are those two, Brother Robert? And what did it say, Brother Robert, when you heard that in the tape? You called me. What did that mean when you heard that final come down, Christianity and Islam?
Abdullah Muhammad said when the judgment came, the final battle would be between Islam and Christianity, and Islam would be the winner. But he was talking about white Christianity.
And Christianity and Islam got 1 billion members, but they're not all united. Because they got facts, Sunni, Shia, Episcopal, Presbyterian, etc. Alright? But they got the most. Now, with all that going on out there, evil riding high. My point was, despite all of that, evil, you think with all them millions and billions out there, evil would have a hard time. Evil would do it with it. So I said, one white, one black, the church. You can't run a kingdom without having a church. Is there mafia in Baltimore?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
I left St. Louis, boy. I said, who runs St. Louis? The mafia. Have you ever seen an African-centered program against the mafia? No. Do Afrocentrism discuss mafia? No, it's like the mafia ain't even in it. You don't go to college and come out, you don't even know one of the most ruthless, powerful elements in the scheme of things. They don't teach mafia. Got no mafia, that's the rook. The rook on the ends, the crooks. You can't have a kingdom without the underworld. The rooks, the bishops, the knights, but we the pawns. Now when pawns unite, bigger pieces go around. So pawns can control the traffic. The pawns control the traffic. When they unite, people go around them. Alright? In the opening, the pawns unite. In the mid-games, we trade away the leaders. I'm gonna be emphatic. All of them! I'm gonna be emphatic one more time. All of them! Why? Because none of them really serve our interests. They live too good while we suffer too fucking much. You see any of them here? Is the indicted mayor here? Now, if she wanted to get out of trouble with the white folks, she should have that ass in here. Oh, shit, the mayor out of coaching program. And they been trouble here because, ooh, shit, she teaming up with some stuff. She ain't that smart. She should have been here. So she probably going to jail. Before you know it, they'll be going to jail for fur coats. You see, when you become somebody, everybody want to give you something. That's why I don't take what you don't ask for. See, sometimes people give you something, you just say, well, I'll take it. It's this credit card with the $3,000 limit on it and the chip on it. Now, you can't make no secret credit card purchases. All right? You don't understand that, right? So ain't nobody going to give you no secret credit card. Okay? Now, let's move on. When you're... What's the theme of tonight's lecture? What? Won't be long. Okay. Now, okay. Where are we at here? Symbols. As good as a dictionary of words is the dictionary of symbols. And a dictionary of symbols will translate things that take groups of words. And this is very important for us to have a dictionary of symbols. Man, this thing is so powerful. This little chip, sister got this little chip in her computer, this little thing right here. See that little thing right there? That little memory chip? When they had that State of the Black Race last week, financed by whites. And we played it last night. Every time somebody talked, we saw Exxon Mobil. You can't do the State of Black America is idiocy if you could have a meeting with Exxon Mobil in the middle. Exxon Mobil is the epitome of white supremacy. This is one of Rockefeller's crown jewels. They made more billions per 90 days than anybody in the history of the world. But they got the State of Black America. Lunacy. Wells Fargo. Comcast. Go ask the black people in Philadelphia. Comcast treat them right. Yeah. They don't even give them cable access in Philadelphia no more. Comcast is a ruthless white boy who teamed up with Kathy Hughes. And both of them tried to sell us some damn radio. You own 80 stations and you want to sell us some fucking radio? That thing, that stock is about 4 cents a share. Let's give it a hand, yeah. XM Sirius Radio. Now they even sold you the cable. You can't even leave home to watch that much worth of TV. Now you gotta pay for the radio too? God damn, food going up, everything going up. Now, man, that was deep. Okay, here we go. Yeah, man, they got that. XM Radio, man, they got Howard Stern, all that trash, all the rest of that. Okay, let's get into the symbols. Y'all know this, right? That's a guardian animal, a griffin. Y'all know that, right? We know that, we know these things. And we use the dictionary of symbols to describe a guardian animal. The dangerous aspect of the thing they guard. It isn't just that they guard some shit, but the shit that they guard means something bigger than them. All right? So, if you were the black secret society, this is from their 100th anniversary, this is the black newspaper in Philly. Sister, you know that the black paper in Philly's editor is Boulay. And they have the convention down there at the Marriott in Philly. Now, when I walk in the hotel, I see that the morning speaker is dressed in African garb, and it was Sonia Sanchez. Now, when I looked at her